move over gas-powered cars, there's a new vehicle in town and it looks like it is here to stay. In this case, new is a very relative term as electric cars have been in existence as far back as the early 1900s. That's over 100 years ago, but they just keep getting better and better each year. If you happen to be one of those who still aren't fans of electric cars, it's probably because you have yet to see the cool ones. Tesla is crowned king of electric cars. But what if I tell you there might be some better options on the market? Bill Gates even bought one of these over a Tesla, and he's worth $110 billion. Without further ado, here are 10 cool electric cars that might be better than a Tesla. Don't believe us? Stick around as we show you our compilation. Number 9. The Honda Sport EV. What do you get when you mix the makings of an electric car with a sports car? We don't know, but thanks to Honda, we're about to find out with this all-electric sports car. Imagine a car that can go from 0 to 60 in under 4 seconds and is also good for the environment. In 2017, Honda released concept images for its sports car, but recent images of the Sport EV show that the car will not be following the same design as previous Honda sports cars. The Sport EV has a somewhat futuristic look, with a sloped roof that meshes into the windshield and high-arced wheels. Some have even said it looks like a Porsche Cayman with a different face. But the electric concept of this car makes it completely different from others. If the exterior design tells us anything, it's that the Sport EV would most likely come with seating for two people. This seating goes in line with the nature of most sports cars. It would feature no exhaust pipes, staying true to its electric functions. A large dashboard display alongside live video feed and mirror camera security are expected as some of the car's features. As of now, no actual prototypes have been released by Honda except what was released in 2017. But sure enough, we know one is in the works. After the video, tell us in the comments which car is your favorite. Number 8. The Audi e-tron. The Audi e-tron is quite similar to its successor, the e-tron GT, that you'll see later on. The e-tron was Audi's first attempt to mass produce a line of EVs. It consists of the Audi e-tron Sportsback and the e-tron SUV, and we may say it is a perfect blend of style and performance. The design of the e-tron follows the luxury exterior and interior associated with most Audi vehicles. The car has a range of over 200 miles. Its two electric motors make the e-tron accelerate from 0 to 60 in just 6.6 seconds. The interior's minimal dashboard is feature-packed with its sleek display that houses a navigation system that executes smart driving capabilities powered by Amazon's Alexa. Pricing for e-tron starts at $75,000 for a premium plus model or $82,000 for the prestige version. Let's keep in mind that the Tesla Model X starts at $85,000. Number 7. The Jaguar I-Pace. Going electric is literally the next step for the automotive industry, so it's no surprise that Jaguar hopped on the electric car trend with the I-Pace. Jaguar's first electric SUV currently has a starting price of about $68,000. It comes with a 394 horsepower motor. It also packs a battery that gets up to 80% charge in less than 45 minutes. With some chargers. That's pretty much like charging an iPhone. The car is an absolute beauty, and some may even argue that this could be one of the cars to actually rival Tesla in the EV market. Aside the speed and battery life, the interior of the I-Pace is commendable. It has 4G wireless capability and an impressive infotainment system with a Touch Pro Duo, smartphone jack, and a navigation system, amongst others. It comfortably seats 5, but an upgrade can be made to the 8-seater option, which of course comes at an additional cost. The sleek interior and design of the I-Pace, coupled with the powerful electric motor, makes this one of the coolest electric cars in the game. Number 6. The Porsche Taycan. If the founder of Microsoft, Bill Gates, bought this over any other cars, it has to be special, don't you think? Porsche is a household name brand, known to make some very powerful luxury sports cars, and the Taycan is no different. The Taycan is Porsche's first venture into the world of electric cars. It has amazing charging capability with the smooth transitions found in a sports car. Like the Audi e-tron, it has a 2-speed transmission on an 800-volt electrical system. The manufacturers of this car stuck with all things Porsche, but with the energy emissions of a Tesla. The Taycan currently comes in 3 models, the 4S, the Turbo, and the Turbo S. Pricing starts at $100,000 and goes as high as $186,000. The interior boasts the luxury of Porsche, with an impressive attention to detail, even on the seat's finishing. The infotainment system is like no other. The seating of the Taycan can carry four people comfortably, with sufficient spacing in the front seats, but limited spacing in the rear for adults. Is this already a Tesla Roadster killer? Let us know what you think in the comment section. Number 5. Nikola. Nikola was founded in 2014 as a heavy-duty truck company, but they stepped the game up with their hybrid truck designs. Earlier this year, Nikola released plans for the Badger. This is the company's first fully electric pickup truck. It can run for 600 miles before its hydrogen cells and the battery packs need to be recharged. The CEO Trevor Milton spoke of the Badger as a fully electric vehicle that can carry out a day's work without dying. The Badger is expected to be released in two forms: a standard battery electric vehicle with a wide range of 300 miles, and of course the fuel cell hybrid that can go 600 miles. Staying true to the futuristic looks of other Nikola vehicles, the Badger features a slick design on high sturdy wheels that can handle off-road activities. The truck, which goes into production during 2022, comfortably seats 5 and is a guaranteed heavy-duty truck. It will be able to tow loads that weigh as much as 8,000 pounds and can be used for construction activities. The exterior is fitted with lights all around to make nighttime movement a breeze. With an entertainment system of the future and a 10-inch touchscreen display, who wouldn't want the Nikola Badger? Pricing is yet to be officially announced, but Nikola enthusiasts guess that the truck would be priced between $60,000 and $90,000. Number 4. The Honda Urban EV Honda E Prototype. If you were under the impression that Honda plans on ever slowing down, the concept for the Urban EV should tell you otherwise. Honda released plans for this electric car in 2017 and kept true to their word with a prototype released in 2019. The E prototype has sturdy tires with high grips that make for effective off-road activities. Its design is a mix of retro with some futuristic aspects. Although production is said to have commenced, a sale version has not yet been released. The Honda EV is projected to cost around $60,000 and seems pretty worth it. The interior screams comfort with its lounge-like seats. Although the back seats are a bit snug for adults, it's perfect for kids. The EV is said to have a top-notch infotainment system with LED cameras on all mirrors and, of course, a touchscreen display. Number 3. The BMW i8. In the words of BMW itself, the i8 car models are not only futuristic, but are the next icons of desirability. And we must say, the i8 is definitely a head-turner. This plug-in electric car is definitely going to turn heads in your direction for how it looks and keeps folks gawking based on its performance. It is a fast, light, high-performance vehicle that is a tad bit expensive, but it's all worth it. It has a streamflow design with dual wind channels that make it seem like it's gliding. It comes with two electric motors and a lithium-ion battery that gives this car a 370-mile driving range before it requires another recharge. The coupe currently goes for $148,000, while the Roadster is at $164,000. The i8 is one of the most expensive electric cars out there, but with scissor doors of the future and the ridiculously sleek design of the exterior, BMW can take all our money. Number 2. The Mustang Mach-E. Ford has been popular for quite a while, and for good reason too. When you think of a car that captures the American image, the first one that pops into mind is any Ford car. With its signature look and amazing electric motor, the Mustang series can be called sporty. And if we weren't already liking the Mustang enough, Ford decided to kick things up a notch by giving us what we all needed. The Mustang Mach-E is Ford's first electric crossover, and it looks good so far. Ford stays true to their original pony car image with the sleek design of the Mach-E, but that's where the similarities end. It has a basic 5-seater cabin with a charger that can be used in any of the 12,000 charging stations across the US and Canada. Number 1. The Audi e-tron GT. Audi vehicles have always stood out since they made their debut, primarily because the manufacturers have successfully balanced comfort and sport. The e-tron GT is no different. It is a concept for the future lineup of Audi's e-tron series, and it's said to come with an electric motor performing on each axle making the four-wheel drive a breeze. It will also be producing a combined 590 horsepower of output. But that's not all. The car would operate on an 800-volt charging system and comes with a battery that can rival that of the Porsche Taycan. The design of the Audi is as bold as it is beautiful. The interior is a mix of luxury and functionality that all cars need. It will come with a 4G infotainment system and a full touchscreen operation base. Based on the similarities with the Porsche Taycan, many believe the pricing of the e-tron will start at $100,000. Production of this beauty is set to start by the end of the year, and sales are to commence early 2021. Tesla still owns our heart and soul, but we can't deny that there is some pretty cool competition on the market. Thank you for watching, and click here to watch another one.